The Nucleus Smart App's sound check feature helps parents and carers to make sure that the microphones and microphone covers on a Cochlear Kanso 2 sound processor are functioning properly. It provides a way to listen to the signal being delivered to the recipient by the sound processor. Before using sound check, make sure you are in a quiet place and away from devices that could cause interference, such as microwave ovens, other Bluetooth devices, and wireless routers. To use sound check, open the Nucleus Smart App and tap the processor status icon in the top right-hand corner of the screen to open the status screen. Then, tap the sound check icon in the top right-hand corner of the status screen to open sound check. If you have two sound processors, the left one will be selected when you open sound check. If you want to select the right sound processor, tap the right processor select button. Then, when you have selected the sound processor you want to test, tap the start recording button to begin recording sound from your sound processor microphones. There are in-app recording instructions and sound assessment tips to help you obtain a good quality recording. The recipient will hear an ascending tone sequence at the start of recording. And while recording, the sound processor light will display steady blue. The maximum recording time is 30 seconds, and the elapsed recording time will appear on screen. Tap the stop button to finish recording. The recipient will hear the sound processor beep at the end of the recording. Then, tap the play button to listen to your recording, and you will be able to assess the quality of the sound that the Kanso 2 sound processor microphones are receiving.